Hello and welcome to the session. I am Deepika here. Let's discuss a question which says, the following table gives the distribution of the lifetime of 400 neon lamps, lifetime in hours and number of lamps. Now, if the lifetime is 1500 to 2000 hours, number of lamps is 14 and for 2000 to 2500 it is 56. For 2500 to 3000 it is 60. 3000 to 3500 it is 86. 3500 to 4000 it is 74. And 4000 to 4500 it is 62. And for 4500 to 5000 it is 48. Find the median lifetime of a lamp. Now to find median, we will find the cumulative frequencies of all the classes and n by 2, that is the number of observations divided by 2. Then we locate the class whose cumulative frequency is greater than and nearest to n by 2. That will be our median class, and after finding the median class, we will use the formula median is equal to L plus N by 2 minus CF upon F into H, where L is the lower limit of the median class of observations, CF is cumulative frequency of class preceding the median class, and F is the frequency of the median class. And H is the class size. So this is the key idea behind the question. We will take the help of this key idea to solve the above question. So let's start the solution. Now we are given lifetime in hours of 400 neon lamps, and also we are given number of lamps. Now, if the lifetime of lamps is 1500 to 2000, the number of lamps is 14. Now, if the lifetime is 2000 to 2500 hours, the number of lamps is 56. And for 2500 to 3000, it is 60. For 3000 to 3500, it is 86. And for 3500 to 4000, it is 74. And for 4000 to 4500, it is 62 and for 4500 to 5000 it is 48. Now we will make a column for cumulative frequency, that is we will find the cumulative frequencies of all the classes. Now the cumulative frequency of the class 1500 to 2000, it is 14. And for this class, it is 14 plus 56, which is 70. And for the class 2500 to 3000, it is 70 plus 60, that is 130. And the cumulative frequency of the class 3000 to 3500 is 130 plus 86, which is 216. Now cumulative frequency of the class 3500 to 4000 is 216 plus 74, which is 290. And for this class it is 290 plus 62, which is 352. And for the class 4500 to 5000, it is 352 plus 48, which is 400. Now number of observations, that is n, is equal to 400. Therefore n by 2 is equal to 200. Now 3000 to 3500 is the class whose cumulative frequency 216 is greater than and nearest to 200. Therefore our median class is 3000 to 3500. That is, this is our median class. Now L is equal to 3000, which is the lower limit of the median class. CF is the cumulative frequency of the class preceding the median class, which is 130. And frequency of the median class is equal to 86. H is class size, that is it is 500. Now according to our key idea, median is equal to L plus N by 2 minus CF upon F into H. Now on substituting the above values, we get median is equal to 3000 plus N upon 2, which is 200, minus CF 130 upon F, which is 86, into 500. So median is equal to 3000 plus 70 upon 86 into 500, and this is equal to 3000 plus 35000 upon 86, and this is again equal to 3000 plus, now 35000 divided by 86 is 406.98. This implies median is equal to 3406.98. Hence, the median lifetime of a lamb is equal to 3406.98 hours. Hence the answer for the above question is median life is equal to 3406.98 hours. I hope the solution is clear to you. Bye and take care.